Hi everyone, this is Dane Dormio with Martial Energetics and Chai Chi Tai Chi. And today I'm bringing you day 45 of 90 days of Qigong. That means that we are halfway through, but that's great. It's a great time to get started. If you have been wanting to try Qigong, now's the perfect time. There's still plenty of time to get addicted to Qigong before the 90 days is up. If you've been following along this whole time, you might be starting to get a little bit addicted already. This is a quick and easy practice you can undergo at any time to refresh, recharge, revitalize, and rejuvenate your entire mind-body energy system. I'm also going to share with you a reading from the Tao Te Ching. If you're not familiar with the Tao, it's the most profound and concise compilation of human wisdom ever recorded in 81 short verses. Passage number 36. That which shrinks must first expand. That which fails must first be strong. That which is cast down must first be raised. Before receiving, there must be giving. This is called perception of the nature of things. Soft and weak overcome hard and strong. Fish cannot leave deep waters, and a country's weapons should not be displayed. This practice is designed so that all you have to do is watch and follow along. Don't worry if it's not perfect. Just remember to breathe and relax and enjoy the practice. Cover the eyes with the palms. Thank you for joining me, everyone. I hope that you enjoyed that as much as I did. Thank you for joining me today, and thank you for joining me on this lifelong mind-body mastery journey. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.